I always love driving through Tennessee late at night. You'll see mirages when you drive. You'll be driving, damn, it's Las Vegas. No, it's a fireworks stand. You people go in for fireworks in Tennessee. I don't know what it is. Mile high neon dang sign, 19 acres of fireworks. Same two cars in the parking lot. Like somebody's throwing Tomahawk missiles out of the bottoms of these places or something. I don't know how they're covering the overhead. Because fireworks ain't really what I'd call an impulse buy. You're never in the fast lane of 24 and go, damn it, I could go for some bottle rockets about now. I ain't gonna make this trip without sparklers and a pecan log about right now. I've been waiting on that Hank Jr. ashtray, and damn it, today's the day. I, of course, pulled over and bought a bag of M80s. Which they're not M80s anymore, they're M90s. Which are kind of sissy-ass M80s. Fellas, remember the real M80? Yeah. Sixth of a stick of dynamite, remember that? Yeah. Buy a bag of those, give them to a 10-year-old. Here, go have a nice time. Just don't go fishing with those. You drop an M80 in a lake, fish will jump in the boat, bait your hook, and fish with you. They don't really go for the concussion thing. A good M80 would blow a mailbox completely over a house. I later found out that was a federal offense. Which in Columbus, Georgia, that was a cool Halloween.